I'll pick back up. And so with the article also, we had a full-page ad that kind of said thanks for your support to the industry and some highlights of their operations and how long they've been about ASTA. So that's in addition to the article. And so Stuart was with us this morning as we met with our second industry, which will be in Sunday's paper, Alpha Protech. We met with Danny Montgomery and his team, had a great visit, and look forward to seeing that Sunday morning. So that's our existing industry spotlight. We're still so excited for that opportunity to work with Vodos Valley comes on. The Georgia Center for Innovations Logistics has updated their logistics spotlight, which they do every year. The numbers really haven't changed. It's really the same report, but they do send out a new one each year. So that's been updated, and we have that posted on our SlideShare site, which is linked to our website. Great Promise Partnership. We are hosting an event next week at the City Hall Annex, a Work for the Future event. So continuing to provide information to our community, our elected officials and business stakeholders on the Great Promise Partnership program. We are kind of taking a new strategy on recruiting work sites, and so hopefully Mike Beatty and his regional coordinator will be here next week for that event at the City Hall Annex. We are currently working with Kate McEnroe with a marketing review, and there are several items that we have made updates in firm recommendations she has made, those being on some of the design elements of the website. So those are being continually updated as we discuss that with her. And then community outreach. We did have a presentation at Valdosta Rotary last week on Wednesday, and then also we Economic Development Day for Leadership Lounge was last Thursday. A part of that class, but we had a great day, got great feedback from the class members. We were able to tour Smith Distribution, SEDA, South Georgia Pecan, and the Fish Farm, and they were quite exciting. So, and Andrea and Scott did a great presentation on the, similar to our artist site selection, and they all had aha moments and said, oh, that's how this whole thing works. So, it was very good. I'm also planning right now to do a presentation with several of our local real estate commercial developers on the Valdosta Lounge Prospector site, as well as just some discussions Andrea has had with some local realtors on, you know, just some things we need to have a round table discussion. So that is being held Thursday, November 13th at lunch. That's all I have to report.
Questions, Megan?
Thank you, Megan.